I got people hanging out multiple windows, people climbing down the rear porch.
Flames and heavy smoke quickly enveloped the Royal Crown rooming house. Those trapped inside were desperate to get out.
We get reports now, people jumping out of the second floor window.
They said it was smoky, it was scary, it was escalating real quick.
This man's brother is safe tonight, but one neighbor did not survive the fire.
We can confirm a fatality. We can confirm that there are two people who are unaccounted for.
The initial crews reported heavy smoke condition, heavy fire condition. Also, they had numerous people that were jumping out of windows. We were able to rescue, I believe, five tenants over ground ladders.
Fire officials estimate at least five people were transported to local hospitals, suffering from a variety of injuries and smoke inhalation. This fire spread quickly, cutting off the stairwell and forcing people to get out however they could. As fire breached the roof, all crews were ordered to get out too.
The fire conditions in that building rapidly deteriorated. That type of construction lends to that. Lots of void spaces, lots of places for heat and smoke to build up.
About two dozen people lived here. They have lost everything.
They're devastated. The only thing they have is their clothes.
Their lives have been turned upside down, and we will do everything we can to ensure that they are well cared for.
Now, we've just learned that several of the residents who were transported remain hospitalized with very serious injuries tonight. Officials do not know yet what caused this deadly fire. We're live in New Bedford. I'm Mary Salanda, WCVB, News Center 5.